So I know I haven't done a Skylanders video in like forever. So this one I decided would be just a little special one because I have him, as you can see. So there were some problems with him at first, but this one, as you can see, it's not opened or anything. This one works, but I had one that I ordered off of Walmart.com, I think, for like $12, and I opened it, I got it out of the package and everything, and it didn't work. So, but this one I found just sitting on a shelf in Toys R Us randomly, and I couldn't believe that there was, like, no one in the Skylanders section, because he was there. I guess they all had their fill on the ones with the Wii, so they could sell the Wii in the game. But, anyway, this one looks a little bit different from the Walmart one that I saw. You can see right there, a little pattern on his head is, like, lime green. And you can see on the art that it's supposed to be yellow. And it was yellow on the Walmart version, but I like this one better. And it looks a little bit shinier. I don't know why, it just does. So anyway, this one works fine. And I've been waiting for, I don't know, about a day to unbox this one, so enough of my rambling. I already have him upgraded a little bit, too. So he's not exactly brand new, I would say. But the one that I had to take back to Walmart, I had it all sealed up nice and everything. So then the guy at Toys R Us told me that they would only take an item back if it was still in the packaging, and they wouldn't take it back if it was out, totally out of the packaging. So, and they said you had to send it to the developer if you wanted to take it back. So I kept him in the box so that if he would not work, then I could just take him back in the box. So I wouldn't have to worry about mailing him to the developer. So anyway, plan on getting Thumpling in the mail. That little Frito-Lay thingy. And I don't know why this one's getting so hard to take out of the box. And there's not that much to review about him, because if you know about the normal T-Rex, then you probably know about this guy. So this is probably just going to be an unboxing video instead of a review one, too. And this card is right here. He's got pretty high stats. But the one, I think, with the best stats is Ninjini. I just found her randomly sitting on a shelf in Walmart. Like, it was a fake or something. Like, no one wanted it. And I just picked it up and bought it. She works fine. There's nothing unusual about the box. And I was in Walmart a couple days ago as well, and I saw a picture of, well, no, I took a picture of, I should be saying, a whirlwind figure that, excuse me, a whirlwind figure that for some reason had the light core sticker on it, and it looked like it was returned too, because it was missing the back. But that was kind of a weird factory error, and you know how that little let me show you. If this was a normal character's box, it would have a little light core sticker right here. That was like a light core one, like light core jetpack or something like that. And for some strange reason, Whirlwind had that. Series 2 Whirlwind. So I don't know what was up there. I found that kind of funny, so I took a picture of it. And it must have been returned by someone because it didn't have a backing. Oh yeah. That's all. I thought it was just like the lighting in the box or something, but this really is lime green. And I have to say, he does look much shinier than the Walmart version. For some reason, if you cover one of his eyes with your finger, his other eye gets darker. It's creepy. And I'll just show you mine and Jeannie just to prove to you that I have her. And nothing like Scarlet and Jeannie or anything. And if you don't know where she lights up blue down here. Pretty cool. And her eyes light up. So. That's all. Like I said, he works fine in the game. And I just warn people out there from buying things from Walmart.com that they might be broken. So, yeah, and for some reason, on Walmart.com when I ordered it, it said, this item is intended for mature audiences only. I'm like, what? But I think that was because it said, well, the game was rated E10+. So, yeah, and I'll show you the Genie's card if I can go get it. Like I said, I thought she had the highest stats here. Yeah, that's it. Goodbye.